Välkomna till Moulin Rouge!
Today's episode. How are you doing, Wappers? Welcome to Stories of My Life. So today, Wednesday, Stockholm, Sweden. Yeah, February, it's kind of dreary outside. I'm on my way to the second day of the secret photo shoot. And if you're seeing this, it must mean the cat is out of the bag. Yes, they are doing Moulin Rouge. They're putting up. They're doing Moulin Rouge at Kina Theatern in the autumn. I'm really looking forward to this photo shoot. This is the video, I think, that will accompany, you know, the video. Yeah. So it's going to be so much fun. We're going to be at Oscarsteatern. Today we're going to be at Oscarsteatern, and we're going to be at the great sort of, what's it called, Madame Guldfoyen, the Golden Foyer, just above the entrance. And there will be sort of dancers and fire eaters and smoke and stuff. And I'm helping out. Yes, I'm being of help. Join me for a fun day. This is not a show I will be working on in the autumn, but maybe therefore it will be quite fun to meet all the people. I know some of the cast. And some I never heard of. But it's nice to meet them and see what they're doing. And then when you see the video and meet them again, you know, sort of like, oh yes, I remember that day. I don't know what I'm talking about, really. It would be great fun anyway to see it. I really like the leads. She's the one who, I don't know the role's name, but the Nicole Kidman part. He's played by Marsha, I don't know her last name, I'll put it up here. She was great in Bodyguard. She was great in Bodyguard. I couldn't remember the name of the musical, Bodyguard. She was fantastic as a sister. So I'm so glad she got the chance to do something really big. And also the male lead, I haven't heard of before. Just looked him up. Looking gorgeous. Perfect. And of course Morgan, as the Because I Can, will be excellent. Fantabulous. So yeah, a fun day. Also, what I meant to say is that the others, I talked to the costume designer yesterday and he said, come at 11. But the others been at it since 8, I think. So I gotta sleep in. That's good. That's great. That's fantastic. I just parked my bike in the theatre's garage. And now I'm off to see what's happening. Here's the entree of the theatre. And the Golden Foyer is just above. Can you hear? Things are going on. Oh, look at that. One of the fun perks with working with people who don't know who you are, and they really don't know who anyone are because this is a new shape, this new production, is that everyone is so nice because they don't know if you're important or not. By the way, I'm up in the attic looking for a pair of black shoes. Yes, people, I think we got them. Size 41. That is 7.5, I think. Cut to me a little later.
Hello, welcome to the Moulin Rouge.
Och så alla andra tagit valium. Alla andra sitter.
Just det. Där har vi henne. Jamba kan kanske igen. Han är redo.
Now the can-can dancers are trying on their can-can skirts.
Välkomna till Moulin. Välkomna till Moulin Rouge. Välkomna till Moulin Rouge. Där. Eller? Ja. Har du tagit om det? Jag vet. Bra.
Men det är så. This Pentagon set. Morgan is using one of those staffs and the top of the staff came off, so someone is fixing it now. Yeah, we have to take a break.
Vad sa du? Inte samma typ av...
innehåll.
Nej, precis.
En, två, tre, fyra, fem, nu.
Välkomna till Moulin Rouge!
And now they're gonna do it with confetti.
Välkomna till Moulin Rouge!
Vi är här borta, de funkar till en viss. Ja, det är därför jag tänkte vara måttet som brukar. Som verkligen är här.
Everyone's helping out with this is the project manager, this is the costume designer. Oh, good. That's Mr. Fuller. It's Fanny over there. Choreographer helping out as well.
Okej.
Ja. Välkomna till Moulin Rouge!
Och jag räknade fem och sen så säger jag varsågod till dig, Morgan. Mm. En, två, tre. Du kan gunga lite eller bara känna.
Mm, ja.
Okay. En, två, tre. Eller stå still. Stå still.
Sorry. Ja, men lite.
Ja, men någon bara. Okej. Okay. En, två, tre, fyra, fem. Varsågod.
Välkomna till Moulin Rouge!
Snyggt!
Bra.
Ja,
bra. Fantastiskt. Ja, kul ja.
Hej. Lovely ladies. So we are waiting, but it's going to be a dancing setup. Look at these lovely ladies. Absolutely fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
14. Ja, det är
sju, och en, två, tre, fyra, fem, sex. Och så mina skor där också.
Och så kan ni vända er.
So Nina is the production manager, also is the disc jockey. Set up on the stage. I'm done for the day. And I've had a really great time. Today is the 1st of February.
Yeah.
And we are celebrating Feburbenary.
What?
Feburbenary.
Feburbenary?
Yeah, so we're drinking...
gin.
Feburbenary. We're drinking... Hello, and welcome to What's Cooking Good Looking, where I, Huntington Rosenshower, a former fitness model and possibly the inventor of Tesla, shows you how to cook vegan food, and today, specifically, vegan pizza. Let's start. Hello, and welcome to What's Cooking Good Looking, where I, Coco Van Gogh, a former athlete's foot practitioner, teaches you how to make... Thank you for watching and for liking, commenting, subscribing and following. It really helps, and something to do with the internet and the algorithm, I think. So thank you so much.